In this video, we look at how to download and install latest version of Python on Windows system. So here we're gonna install Python 3.10.0 on Windows 10. Let's get started. So first we'll download our Python. So for that, let's open our Chrome browser. And here in the search bar, search for Python download. So once you search for Python download, here in the first search results, you're gonna see the official website of Python. So now let's click on this website. So once you click on that one, here in the home page, you're gonna see the latest version of Python. So here we can see this 3.10.0 as the latest version of Python. And if you're looking for any other version of Python, you just hover on this download and go to Windows, or if you are using any other operating system, you can click accordingly. So here we're gonna use the Windows, so let's click on Windows. And once you click on this one, here you can see all this the version of Python. So right now we're gonna go with the latest 3.10.0, and for that we're gonna download the 64-bit. So here we have this installer 32-bit, installer 64-bit. So we just click on this, the last one, this Windows installer 64-bit. So let's click on it, so which will download our Python version, which is 3.10.0. so it's look like our download is completed. Let's go to the download folder. So here we can see our the Python 3.10.0 exe. So for installation, just double click on it. So here this is our first phase of our Python installation. So the first one, it says install now, which is gonna install under this my c abd local data program file. And second, we have this customize installation. So if you want to install in other directory, you can click on customize. And the same way, you have this two options. One is this install launcher for all user, and second is add Python 3.10.2 path. So just let's click this add Python and click on customize installation. So once you click on this one, here we have this five options. Now let's go with the default check-in and click on this next. And here we have some options, like the first one is install for all users. So let's check this. And other, like create shortcuts, add Python to environment variable. I think all looks fine. And it's gonna install under a C program file, Python 3.10. Instead, let's change that. Let's say C than Python, and then Python 3.310. So it's gonna install under C, Python, and Python 3.10. Now let's click on install. So which will start the installation process, which will take a while, and we wait till the installation is completed. So it looks like our setup is completed. So now let's click on close. So now let's go to the window taskbar, and here we can see our old Python software. So first let's click on this ideal ID. So now let's open this, and here you can see this this Python ideal ID. So now let's type our first program. So I say print and say welcome to Python, and just say enter. So here you can see welcome to Python output of our program. And if you want to create your program into files, so now let's go to the file and say new file. So here let's type the same program. So I say print and say probably say hello world, and now let's save this. So I say file and save it. Let's save on this default one, and I say sample.py. So our Python program is saved. Now if you want to run it, just go to run and say run module. So it's look like having some error. So here we have double quote are missing. So let's hit double quote and save it. Now let's run this. So here we can see the output of our second program, which is saved in the file. So this is how you can create or run your program in the Python IDLE IDE. So now let's go to the Python command line. So for that, now let's go to the Windows taskbar and here expand it, and here you can see Python 3.10. So just click on it. So once you click on this one, it will open this Python command line. Let's maximize this. Now first let's change the font. So for that, right click on this, go to properties, and here let's make it 28 and say okay. So we have some warning message. Now let's say okay. So here we have this Python command line. Now same way, now let's type this command. I say Python, sorry, print, and say welcome to Python and say enter. So here you can see the output of welcome to Python. So from this Python command line, you can create the simple test program, or you can run your script as well. Now we'll run this the Python from Windows command line. So now let's minimize it and go to the command line. Okay, same way here, first let's change the font. So let's make it 28 and here first says Python version. So here we have this Python 3.10.0. now let's check the pip version. So here we have pip 20.2.3. now let's check the default packages install or module install on this Python. So I say pip list. So it give me the all this the packages or modules install on my Python. So by default we don't have much module. So now let's say Python and say enter. So now let's type our the test program. So I say hello world. So here you can see the output of our program. So this is how you can install the latest version of Python on Windows 10, and this is how you can use Python and install any module on your install Python. Hope this video will help you to install Python on your Windows system, and thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video.